started of the second match. Straight to the goalkeeper, go directly towards the goal post. Good hit, Hlts. Now what a good play. 1-2, but the intercepted by the defender. The hit and possession won by the Tibetan girls, and they are now, they have space to make it from dribbling skill shown by Gurpreet. A good hit. Hard straight. A wonderful ball, but still possession is with government. Model senior secondary school girls. This school is attacking from right to left. Another good run from Nandini inside the 18 yard box. And the fourth goal of the match. Now Honey is moving forward from the left flank. Good run. Looking for Gurpreet. Another good through ball for Nandini. And the second goal by Nandini. What a good day, because she was the assistant for the first goal, and now she got the second goal of the match. What a good... Oh, that was another chance, but collected Norris in Wango. And that's it. The first half is over. Tibetan Model Senior Secondary School is leading. Model Senior Secondary School is leading this contest by 2-0 against Tibetan Children's Village School, Gopalpur. From the girls in red, Tibetan Model Senior Secondary School, thanks to Stuti and Nandini, the goal scorer in the first half. And the Tibetan girls is that in the second half particularly, they are winning the set pieces. They have chance to make it 3-0. Oh, what a good chance that was for Nandini. And now, the third goal of the match. Jim. But now, the government school is moving forward. A good ball in. And that was the really, really bad piece of goalkeeping from Northern Wangmo. And the fourth goal for Government Model Senior Secondary School. Another good play this time from the Tibetan girls. Need a good crossing, delivered. Wonderful performance. Just need a good crossing, wonderful cross. 4-0 is the scoreline in favor for Government Model Senior Secondary School. So that's it. The match is over, where Government Model Senior Secondary School won the contest against Tibetan Children's Village School.